got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedom.
Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I mean, I don't know, maybe before I get this video done, you know, black van or something will show up at my house because I'm researching the word jihad, and the reason I'm doing that is because they have you in fear of this word and of Muslims, and I thought that maybe, you know, well, I could teach you something and you wouldn't be so scared. This is just pure ignorance. You don't even know what the word means. Okay, so I'm going to link you to this, obviously, but I want to point out a few things. You can read the whole thing. And yes, sometimes jihad does mean angry assault, but when you read it, it's against wrongdoers. So if you're scared of jihad, then you're agree that you're a wrongdoer. That's what the word means. So unless you're doing wrong, they're not going to come kill you, okay? Really, the word means to strive, to apply oneself, to struggle, to persevere. So then when they say jihad is coming, and some say is here, absolutely. Yeah. We're struggling. We're persevering. We're striving. Am I Muslim? No. But if a Muslim were to look at my life, they would probably say, you're in a personal jihad. Stop being fucking scared of words, people. Stop letting the television tell you what anything means. Do some research and stop hating. You're hating a whole nation and scared to death of a word. Stop the nonsense. Nobody's coming to get you, and if they were, they would be here by now. You got a better chance of seeing fucking aliens. It's nonsense. And just remember, you not only endorsed this with your ballot, you funded it with your taxes. It's insanity. For Christ's sake. Much love. Many thanks. And if you're offended by this, good.
You've got to put your money upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got to make it stop. And you've got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people.